So now we are in. Where are we now?
Hobart.
Yeah, we are in Hobart. So we are basically in Tasmania. And we just arrived here. So we just put our stuff in our hotel. And now we are going out. And now it's raining. You know what? Can't you feel like it's sunny now? But like it's raining. I don't know why. And like both of us didn't bring umbrella. So. And because like I'm a really good friend, actually I have hoodie here.
It's my hoodie. By the way.
Yeah, I have hoodie, but like she doesn't wear hoodie, so I'm just, you know, accompany her by getting wet. So kind. Anyway, sorry. Yeah, so now like we are going to the information center because like I want to ask something about the transportation in here because like this is my first time. Her first time as well, so we don't know anything, so it's better to go there. Anyway, see you guys later. Bye. Okay guys, so now we are going to a park. See, this is so pretty. Ta-da. And they have the fountain there. London, right? I think it's not raining anymore. Right? Wow, pretty, pretty. So we just went there because like we wanna ask some information about the bus to. Is it this one?
Oh yeah.
Uber? Yeah, this one. Okay. So now we're getting on Uber ride to Mona. No use in it's okay.
Wait,
signal.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
It'll be
the
opposition to that Vietnam War. Likely punching That's our winning card, mate. You know how many people I got to that Vietnam War?
Yeah, sorry, I'll write this.
Here by ferry, but because like the ferry takes about like 1 hour, so we just decided to go by Uber. Anyway, it's cheaper and
so expensive.
No, it's cheaper than ferry.
Duh.
So like this place, like it's recommended by my friend. She said like it's really good. That's why like I'm curious. I want to see it. It's so pretty, guys. Look at this view, man. Oh my god, so different from Sydney. Can you move? Move, please. Okay, thank you very much. So now we have to see the entrance. Okay. We are going to the entrance now. I'm going to take a picture first. Can you hold it? Say something, anything. I'm going
to... Hi guys.
Oh my god, I haven't introduced her. Just say what's your name and stuff then.
Hi.
Say other things than hi.
Look at this girl. Oh, this guy.
Let's go.
So,
by the way, she is. Her name is Lynn. She is my friend from work, and she is also.
Can you hold it?
No, you hold it. Thank you very much. She's also my friend from school. But we just know each other from work.
We're not friends anymore.
Yeah. Okay, so hold it, okay? Be careful of the stairs. I think that's the entrance, yeah. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Like, really, really pretty. Just video yourself as well.
very bottom level, B3, yeah, and then work your way up.
Okay, alright, thank you.
B3, so we have to go all the way down there.
I know, right?
Can you hold this?
Why are you giving?
Because I'm taking video now. See, that's the bottom and we have to go to B3.
I hold it for you.
Yes, madam, please. I say thank you before. Oh my god, something's wrong with your ear then. Sorry.
You say it again.
I said it already. Ah. Sorry guys, we always fight all the time because actually I hate this girl. I hate this girl. Wait,
which one is B3?
But there's not even the level though. Yes. Oh my god, that's really really far. Anyway, it's okay.
Yeah.
She said, right?
Yeah.
That's what I heard as well. Yeah, I think so. Anyway, see you guys up there. Bar? A mini bar. Levi's collection. Okay, so hi. So I think like if you need a guide or something, you can take that device. I have no idea. I think like if you really want to know what's inside this museum, you can take that one. Oh. Like so you can listen based on the number, you know, I think.
But I'm pretty sure I came up first.
You get what?
I came up numbers.
No, like usually they have in your own language. Maybe really? They also have in Korean, yes? Is that a real?
Can I take it?
You want to try?
Yeah.
Yeah, just try, okay.
Really? Is it free?
Yes, should be free. Every time I go here, like it should be free.
Oh, every time you
go? No, I mean every time I go to a museum, like sometimes they provide that kind of thing. So,
you
it should be free. Why me? You ask.
I'm so shy.
Shy all the time. Is it true or not? Actually, I'm not sure.
Can you?
On the object to have a read.
Wow, that's cool.
And then continue.
Okay.
So we turn it here.
Here or upstairs?
Sorry, again?
Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
Grab headphones for later if you like.
Headphone? Oh, okay. Yeah. It's already connected, right?
Thanks.
Okay, thank you. Wow, can you guys see? Sorry, it's blur. Yes! So cool, yeah? Okay. Now we gotta have to put our headphone as well.
Oh, I saw this one there. Which one? This one? The waterfall. It's where?
Just now? Oh, just now? Ah! Oh, that's cool though. What is that? What is that?
iPhone.
Okay, you guys have to see this. Okay, what does that mean? Okay, let's scan the marker. Wow. Okay, so this is kind of weird. What is that? My phone? Here. Okay, that's really big and we can see the heart inside, which is kind of ew. But anyway, oh, they have the scanner downstairs, down there, I mean. But it's cool though, this one. Oh my god, you see, that's really obvious. That disgusting. And this one. Okay, a really small head with a really big boobs and bodies. Well, this is really interesting. Okay, let's go. Cushion. Let's try it. It's a cushion. We're obviously taking pictures. Here's my phone. So far it's so good though. And like we get the concession price, which is $27. So basically if you guys are student, I don't know, like do they accept overseas student card or not, but like maybe they will. And the normal price will be $30, but the concession price will be $27, which is like $3 different. Yeah, it's better than nothing. Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the next place. Let's ciao. And I really really love this tunnel. See how cool it is. Oh my god. Are in Brook Street Pier. Oh, so like yeah, well, there is a horse here. Not more than
horse. Oh, so big. So big, so tall.
Wow, fancy.
Yeah, I know. It's like, it feels like in England.
Loyal family.
Only four rich people. Anyway. Oh my god, you know what? I was about to bring you to that restaurant, Drunken Admiral. Uh-huh. Because like, I heard it's good as well. But like, it's only sell seafood. Not like Italian food. Okay. So we decided to eat Italian food today. Yeah, and there's a Chinese restaurant as well. I really like this place though. It's like, I don't know why, but I feel like we're in Europe. Like really, Venice is really similar to this one. It's really nice. So, and you know, like, the weather in here is kind of weird. Sometimes it's raining, sometimes it stops. Hopefully it will not rain for the whole night. So anyway, see you guys later. Bye.
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 Hello guys, back again with us. So now it's really, really, really cold. You know, like, I think it's like the winter in here, it's colder than in Sydney. And anyway, I just want to tell you that now we are in, ta-da, Salamanca Fruit Market. But I just want to tell you that, like, we are in Salamanca, Salamanca area. Yeah, anyway. No, I want to see that. That one. So we are in Salamanca Square. Here, let's go. Salamanca Square. Like, this place is famous for having a lot of restaurant and I don't know, I think only restaurant. And there are a lot of that one is University of Tasmania. So there are a lot of this university around the city. And we just want to look around first what do they have in here, because it's only 6 p.m. and I think it's too early to have for dinner. Anyway, that one. This girl already complained, she's hungry. But I bet if we're going to eat now, I'm going to be hungry later and I don't want to eat twice. Anyway. Oh, they have bookshop there. Oh, they have house in there as well. How about like we go like one round and then after that just go to Maldini then. I just want to look around like what do they have in here. Oh, they have San Churro.
What's the San Churro?
Actually, they also have it in Sydney. It's a churros place.
I like churros.
Yeah, but let's see. Maybe like after. What? The pizza. You really want pizza or pasta?
Pasta.
Okay, don't complain then, okay? Just, oh, this one! It's really famous one! So,
which one?
This one, Honey Badger. So actually, that restaurant, that cafe actually, I saw it in Google, like it's really famous for the dessert. So let's see, I wanna see like what do they have. Because if you guys know me really well, I'm a big fan of dessert, you know? I can eat more sweet food than savory food. Let's see what do they have in here.
They also have a
food. Oh yeah, they also have the normal.
The savory is on the fridge
here. Alright. See, it looks good, yeah? Everything. Banana roti.
Maybe you can come back.
Okay, yeah, let's see. So in the end, we decided to go to this restaurant. So this is an Italian restaurant. So I ordered pappardelle something, and then like we ordered a bruschetta with garlic and mozzarella.
Yeah. She ordered spaghetti carbonara.
Okay, happy eating, guys.
Good morning.
So this morning, it was so cold. How many degrees is it?
Six.
It was freaking 6 degrees. And you know what? Like, the bad thing is we don't prepare for this cold weather. So like, we don't really bring a coat or something. So like, we feel so cold now. By the way, we are deciding to be twinning today. See? Jacket.
Not really twin.
Yeah, not really twin, but like, not at least like same, you know, jacket jeans. Yeah,
And so like the schedule for today, we are going to join like a one day tour, and now we are going to the meeting point. Yeah, so we're walking there now. Okay, see you guys there later. Bye. I think because of the... Is that seaweed, by the way? Yeah. You see like all the black things over there? I think because of that, that's where like it's smelly. But other than that, actually like the sand is quite white. And like the sea, the ocean is quite clear. So it smells like... Yeah, it's not bad. More like your ship. Sounds like your ship. Anyway, we are trying to go back to the up again, because I think it looks better from up here, from down there. I thought like there are kangaroos in here because like there is a sign like
kangaroo.
Yeah, no kangaroo feeding, but I cannot see anything in here except for just peaches,
because it's too smelly. Kangaroo rhino, like
that's her theory. Okay, let's take a picture then.
Okay. Dun, 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 dun. So we're going to say right. So now we are walking to the wine glass. Beach. No, one wine glass bay lookout. Bay lookout. Yeah. And I don't know how long will it take though, but like hopefully the view will be worth it. And yeah, this girl is already tired. We just start walking for like 1 minute.
Not even a minute, but a minute.
Yeah, 30 seconds. Yeah. Okay, let's walk. And by the way, it's not cold in here. So
yeah, luckily.
Yeah, so it's okay. After 40 minutes of hiking, and now we're here! Pretty! And now we are going to another lookout, which I don't know the name, but like at least the path is flat. It's not like uphill, downhill like the one before. So yeah, it's good. It's good?
Better.
Ooh. Wow. Ooh,
you hate it?
You hate everything that looks beautiful. Looks nice. Guys, it's raining again. Raining again.
It's all closed off though. There's a little bit of a up there. But if you go out there,
it's sunny, but it's raining. It's so weird. Anyway, they have a lighthouse over there.
Where?
There is the lighthouse. I cannot really show you because like or the lens going to do it.
We tend to anyway, not that, but you can go up. And,
can you guys put something in there? I'll give you a hint. Ding, 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 ding. There's a wallaby in there. Ah! Where are you going? It looks so small though, like compared to kangaroo. Anyway, it's so cute.
Eating.
Look at how clear the water is. Oh my god, so pretty. Good morning. So this is the next day. So it's already day 3, and
I forgot to show you around. Where is the place that I stay? Can you please keep your face chill? Okay, anyway, so like today we are going to move to another city. That's why we have to pack all over again. So yeah, this is our bed, by the way, and it's already so messy, so sorry. And we don't really have a view in here, but as you can see, ta-da, well, not that bad. Anyway, we have to go now because like we are going to take a bus to another city, which will take about 2.5 hours. So yeah. And by the way, I really like this one. Lynn,
what?
Come here. Ta-da. They have a full length mirror. Okay, sorry guys, it's so dark, but okay, I don't know why it's so dark. Anyway, yes. After the 2.5 hours ride, and we just had our lunch in like a Japanese restaurant. And this city is much smaller than Hobart, so like actually I don't really know what should we do after this. So I think we're just going to walk around the city, and yeah. Anyway, it's hotter in here than in Hobart. So yeah, I think like we want to go to dessert place after this. Anyway, yes, let's see.